State the period of y equals sine 2x degrees. Well, this means that there are two complete cycles in 360 degrees. So the period is equal to 360 degrees divided by 2 equals 180 degrees. So that's your period.